If you're using Yahoo Mail and someone sends you an attachment, you may not want to save it. You may just want to print it or open it up. But that's not an easy thing to do. Because if you watch, if I click on this email and it loads, you can see the red rectangle shows you that you have an attachment. In this case, it's red because it's a PDF, but it'd be blue if it's a Word document. And you go to download. Click on it. The only option that you get is to save or cancel, but you want to just open it or you want to just print it. I'm going to show you a way that you can get those options using Windows by doing this a little bit differently. You could tell this is Chrome because of the shapes of the tabs up here and the little new tab button looks like that. You're using Chrome. If you go down to the bottom, you can see the circle with the colors in it. Mine has my face on it because I have a couple different browser profiles, but the problem is probably that. So the way that you get around it, there's two ways, but the easiest way is just to use Internet Explorer. So if you go down to the Start menu, and you click it, and there's also two ways to do this here, but I think the easiest way is just to start typing internet. And then you can see the Internet Explorer is highlighted. Hit enter. And this is Internet Explorer. The other way to find, the way to find Internet Explorer is to go to your Start menu if you're using Windows 10. Go to All Apps. Go down to Windows Accessories. And Internet Explorer. So I went to mail.yahoo.com and I signed in with the same username and password. And you watch, if I open up this email again, it brings up the same icon and you hover over the icon and the download option is there. But now if you click download, it gives you the option to open it. And that's all that you really want to do. You want to open it. And then from this screen, this is just Adobe Acrobat that I opened up because it's a PDF. If it was a Word document, it would open up Word. Now you can print it. And after you print it, you just close it and it's gone. So you don't have all the clutter of the downloads. You don't have the extra steps. If you like this option, come down to the toolbar, right click on Internet Explorer and pin it to your taskbar. That way it stays there. And if you close it out, you can launch it again from the taskbar next time you need it. If you don't like Internet Explorer or you want something newer and secure, you can also use Firefox. That when you click on it to download it, Firefox will also just give you the option to open it. To find Firefox, just search for it. It's the easiest way. And it will be from Mozilla. That's the name of the organization that does Firefox. Download it, install it, use that as your browser. If it's tricky for you to download and install things, then just use Internet Explorer. It'll work just fine for you. So I hope that helps if you're trying to open and or print attachments in Yahoo Mail.